starting another new series. Well, it's not new. I have always loved Five Nights at Freddy's. I own all four main games, and I also own Sister Location. I do not own the other, like, the VR one, because I don't have a VR headset, but I've been told apparently you can play it without... So I'll look into that. Let's turn the volume. Actually, I think I need audio cues, so we'll turn that back up. Night one. This is Five Nights at Freddy's 1, obviously. Night one. We'll see how long it takes me to beat it, and then I'll determine if it'll how many episodes I shot this game will be. I was playing 3 earlier, and I got to night 4, so it'll probably be 2-3 videos so far. I can't get past night 4. I'm Freddy.
Hello. I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact. So, I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So, let's just focus on getting you through your first night. Okay, let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Yeah, legal is.
A magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death have occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know.
If someone goes missing, they're going to take some 90 days to report a missing?
The characters here do get a bit quirky at
they
night,
get a bit quirky.
But no. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up and they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87.
Bite of 87?
It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wired, animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would like to see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth that pop out the front of the mask here. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up.
Yeah, they should.
But hey, first they should be a breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
On the move yet. That I know of. Bon Bon, Chica, and Freddy are still here. Foxy's still in Pirate Cove. Okay, no, I thought I saw someone standing there. Yeah, I gotta go easier on power. That's a trick I'm supposed to do later on, is leave it on and just go like that. Long enough for you to look at it, because if you don't, he'll come get you. Oh! Oh no! I think that's Bon Bon. Yep. Chica is over in the bathroom. Bonnie's my favorite, I don't know why. Hi, Bonnie. I'm not saying anything, I really don't know what to say right now. Bonnie, go away! Why are all the heads looking at me now? They weren't a minute ago. Oh my god, Bonnie. You know, I'm gonna have to chill off cams for a bit. Bonnie's not leaving. Of course. Chica's still there. Bonnie's also still there. Oh no. Well, this is lovely, isn't it, guys? Bon Bon's gone. That was not that hard, honestly. Could get a little harder. Yeah. 10:30 is when we start. I'm just gonna write this on this back in the space paper. 10:30. Already. Lovely. Isn't it, guys? Leave that closed a little bit more until I actually see him leave. Okay, so he's there. Open that now. Hi, Bon Bon. Chica's not moving that much. Howdy. I hate when he stares at me like that. Absolutely hate it. It's vile. It's creepy. I just gotta keep checking with certain cams, I guess. I'm gonna give it like a, not a minute, obviously. Too long and stupid. Bon Bon and Fred Foxy right now. I don't remember, what did I die night to last time? That's creepy. Bye bye, you little creep. I heard that little guy stimper stamping around. Shoot, I can't find Chico. Is she in the kitchen? Well, this is bad. Chica this time, guys. I think it's gonna be either a Chica jump scare or a Freddy jump scare because Bon Bon's like close, but not close enough. You know? Do you think we're gonna survive it? I don't. Rad's about 10 minutes. We had a minute to go. Ew. What the heck is up with Freddy there? Red Bear.
Okay, I'm going to do a time lapse here. So, enjoy that. Let's go. Let's beat night two.
Oh my god, this person needs to stop spamming me. Like, now. Cheetah girl. Great! Love this for me. Okay. Honestly, we're in trouble, guys. We're in mega trouble. Give me them. Give me them. Give me them.